Jesus Christus, so shall we with the first clear begin.